On 29 February, Hong Bin appeared in a live stream celebrating his first year on Twitch, hosting various music videos after drinking and celebrating. At one moment, a song by Shiny started playing before Hong Bin started commenting badly on the song, saying, "Who the hell added crappy idol song like this? Idol songs lack quality." Shiny fans demanded an apology from him, since he disrespected Shiny. Fans commented that what he said was ironic, since he is an idol himself yet, disrespecting other idols as well. The scandal didn't finish here, since Shiny wasn't the only group disrespected by Hong Bin. In fact, he criticized a big group of K-pop acts such as EXO, Red Velvet and Infinite, on the same live stream. Fans agreed that being drunk wasn't an excuse to call out other K-pop groups. Despite what happened, some threads came out to light explaining what happened exactly. Hong Bin was listening to a remix made by someone but not to Shiny songs. The same situation happened with the other groups, since he was listening to remixes. Yet each one still can have an opinion about the incident. Hong Bin apologized with tears in a live stream while explaining what happened in details. He also apologized twice on his live Instagram. In addition to this, Jellyfish Entertainment apologized as well.